And that's why I wear high-waisted pants. I forgot how far back I was. I forgot I rage quit after falling all the way down here. I don't even remember how I got up to this point. Oh, okay. It's coming back to me. Push light. Other light. This is only gonna work with alcohol. One moment while you here have her. Gives bottom energy. I could have told you that. Why is Bennett Foddy so annoying? I don't know. Someone hurt him and he decided to make a game. Ow, a game is revenge. Hey now, what the F? Mima, let's be honest. Let's be honest with ourselves now, shall we? Actually, you know, I could see Mima having some in her, you know what I mean? I'd tell you how to open it, but I am only a bottom. Well, you didn't have to, baby, because I did all the work for you. Oh. That smells so good. Ooh, she's fruity. So today we are drinking a Santa Julia. We are going to drink it. Cheers. I love you all. I hope Bennett talks in my ear a lot. Oh, I know things. Dom, thank you for the two gifties. Wait, Dom, give me a number between 1 and 8. What? That's not a number. That's a fart. Please. Four, you got it. Is that a book? It's a fan fiction. It is a fan fiction. So can you read it with us? I don't even know what to do here besides just like fall, you know? Like, what are my... Cool. Jason Derulo. Ow, police!
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore. And I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you something. We don't care.
Is that how you spell his name?
Bennett.
No, Buckles. Is it two T's? It's two T's, isn't it? I knew that. I was just making sure you guys also knew that. Hee hee. Anyways. How the fuck? Can I
see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief? And not
Bitch.
Seek for kind relief.
I didn't even fall. If every time I do this, is he going to talk to me? Wait, let's find out.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Life hack. Infinite sip glitch. Slay. I should chill it, though. I feel like... Are they literally just playing the entirety of Easy Street? All right, we're back to where I started. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. Ooh, no. Come on. There you go. And we're back, boys. Speedrun this game since Sophie was asking how long it took. Yeah, exactly. I'm just trying to show you guys like from the beginning, you know, like how fast I can do it. Back on Easy Street.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
You know, some people write music or even movies like Ari Aster did, but this man decided to crush all the hopes and dreams of every gamer there is. Let's be honest, this man doesn't have legs, let alone a peepee.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
Shut up, Jennifer. No! Um, It's funny because the drunker I get, the more I'm gonna fall, you know? Have you played Only Up? No. Is it like this? Because I'm not interested if it is. No! I just got lower. I'm bad at this video game. I'm at the bottom again. It's really, I mean, the worst part about this game is that Bennett just comes in and is like, hey, bitch, I'm going to tell you about life. And you're like, Bennett, this is not the time. And he never talks to you when you're feeling good, you know? You just passed a part, you've been stuck out for 5 minutes. He never comes in to be like, hey, success is great. No, he's only there for your failures. Just like your dad. Look at me making dad jokes. I don't even have one. You think Bennett's a dad? I'm too curious now. I have to know. Bennett Foddy is an Australian video game designer based in New York, raised in Australia, and trained as a moral philosopher on topics of drug addiction. Bitch, he knows. No, Jace, do I am not. I am not. Thank you so much. Foddy was a bassist in the electronic music group Cut Copy. Let's listen to some of it, shall we? Let's judge your fucking music, Bennett!
His dissertation.
Oh, this is him! You hear this? That's Bennett plucking those strings, guys. During his postdoctoral research at Princeton, this bitch went to Princeton! Foddy developed games of very high difficulty, including QWOP. Shut the fuck up. This just unlocked a fucking memory. Do you know what other game this man has made? This man made this game. Do you remember this? I played this in like middle school. Do you remember this? He made this game. Please tell me you remember this. Oh my God. Which is crazy. He studied drug addiction and is a bassist. Wait, this guy's kind of hot. Does he want to fuck? Hey, Bennett. Wait, this guy's kind of cool. Foddy is married. Boo. And lives in New York City. Boo. His wife designs hats. I don't know why. That's so touching. Why is this like making me emotional? You know the scene in Soul when like the leaf like floats down from the sky and then the character's like, is this all that there is to life? Like, can I just like go on nice walks or like just like exist and that's all I have to do? Oh, that like touches my heart in such a way. I want to be the wife that designs hats. Eve, you're gonna die? Oh, shut up. Her name's fucking Genevieve!
Oh, I'm gonna throw up!
She's, look at her. She's so happy with her little hat.
Oh my God.
Should we get a section on female empowerment? It's often difficult to remember this, but I try to remind myself that past experience has shown that it is important to stay focused and keep moving forward. Did you? What if that's a fucking quote in the game? Oh, what inspired you to design hats? This has become a hat stream. I've always been really into fashion history and historic costume, and I'm a bit of a royal watcher. They wear so many great hats. She just loves hats. She just lives in New York and she just really likes hats. She's just really, there's a fly. She just really likes hats. She's really into the hats. Stop. Hello, I'm getting over it. Nerd that needs to touch grass here to offer hints and help if needed. Oh my God. It's the getting over it gods have blessed us. I think I've only made it to the stairs. I don't really know how to do the stairs. I watched the speedrun, but I was like, that's fucking impossible. Like, I don't get it. Okay, this part, I kind of just fall and hope for the best. Thoughts? I don't really understand this part. I kind of just do that. Is that, that's the vibes, right? I think. I don't know. Shane Finn. Yeah, I'm just totally baiting you right now, Violet. I'm just pretending to be bad at this game. I'm actually number one at this. I speedrun it all the time. Oh my God, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kidding. Okay, but actually, how the fuck do you get up the stairs? There's an easy skip. Easy. See, there's one thing I lack, and that thing is confidence. And I feel like that is paramount, and I lack it. How do I do this part? pull down slightly, then swing left to right as you go up. I don't know what that means, but I'm going to try it. I'm probably going to do
You'll
it.
You'll be back here again and again.
Bennett!
Or until you're content. Oh,
if I get really desperate. YOLO! Not YOLO. 3, 2, 1. I got scared. I don't get it. Like that? Oh. Please. Okay, but I did it. Okay, but I touched it. Okay. Pogo! Now what, bestie? I'm hanging by a security camera here. Sit on the camera. Okay, that I can do.
I'm gonna have a little seat right here. Boop.
Pogo to the right. If it's too backseat, I will let you know. You were being so kind. Oh, can I kind of just like sit and like pogo myself around? Is that sort of the vibes?
Now I know. Most people are watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. Like a baby bird being fed chewed up food.
Betty, you didn't even need to call out my 10 viewers like that, okay? Don't do that. Slay, stop that. My thing kept getting stuck. That was so annoying.
But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm saying is, trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated, it's underrated. An orange is sweet, juicy fruit locked inside a bitter peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit.
I love coffee.
It's liquid.
I don't know what to do here. No, little orange. No, I dropped the orange off thing. Am I just gonna fall all the way back down? I'm gonna like cry. If that happens, I'm just gonna leave the game, just so you guys know. I don't care. I've made so much progress. Okay, do I have to like pogo and then... Oh, fuck.
Pain is an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself. Its infinite realms contain its past, enlightened to perceive new periods of pain.
Easier, and then I'm gonna cry.
Even as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
I'm gonna be honest, I never hear what he's saying. Because when he starts speaking is when I fall, and my brain is just like, oh my god, you dumb bitch. And so I'm not listening to his words. You know what I'm saying? Guys, I think I'm feeling a little thirsty. Violet, can you just jump up there? It's probably not a thing. Slide, skip. Oh? Wait, how do I do it? Did I almost do it, though? Put the hammer on top of the dot. Oh, bitch, you can cheat like that. Level, okay. Shoulders, okay. That looks so complicated. Are you fucking kidding me? You guys have way too much faith in me. All right. There's no fucking way. I did the slide, skip. I just want to get to the light. It's not that hard. Like, it's really not. Just get up to the freaking secure. Bitch, don't do this to me right now, Bennett. Bennett! I'm calling this guy Bennett. I know this isn't Bennett, but I'm calling him Bennett. Bennett, get up there. Bennett!
I feel your pain. The pain in knowing this has happened to you. The pain in knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain. Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
Huh? His name is what? Diagenesis? What does that even mean? It's a group, that's what I thought. I was like, that name is familiar. Oh my god, shall we? We're gonna learn today, bitches.
Hey kids, time for another hot steamy load of knowledge dripping down your neck and chest today.
What the fuck?
Were known as Diogenes of Sinope.
Oh, Diogenes
followed the school of thought known as Cynicism. He lived on the ground in a big tub in the marketplace.
Oh, he lived
where
in a barrel
for a living. For a while, his only possession was a wooden bowl. Until one day, he saw a child drinking out of his hands, and he was like, "What do I need this shit for?" Now, though his way of life and perspective was unique enough, it's
wait,
the
this
way
is
Diogenes
excellent.
Showed it.
Also, the furniture section in the background, there's paintings of Diogenes. Oh, shut up! No way. I love that.
Diogenes lived up to the ripe old age of 89. I don't know wow. if that's a testament to his lifestyle or if he just got lucky, but either way, if there is a god, he definitely has a sense of humor.
What an icon. How many glasses of wine are you gonna have? I'm gonna have a few. Please! Bitch, I said what I said.
The mountain seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear. In darkness and the winds of chaos born, amid the lordless heavens thundering, a presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet the mighty waters mourn. George Sterling.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back on Saturday. I'm over it. I'm not getting over it. I'm just over it. We'll figure it out. Anyway, I love you guys. Thank you for hanging. I had a great time. I don't know what else to say. I genuinely do. I have such a fun time streaming. Okay, goodbye. Bye.